The performance would, I wouldn't have put it in as high as some of the others we've had this season, but we're still learning how to be involved at this level of football and against the other teams. But we done the job and we were worthy winners. It wasn't as if we didn't deserve to win the game. We'd hit the woodwork twice in the first half. So, but it took a really well-worked goal, good goal by Declan, or good play, I should say, and Declan finished it. So, yeah, Declan stepped up because he's got the ability to get forward and score goals as well. We're trying to encourage him to do that as well. So, hopefully he's got more to come. It's good that he's got two in this competition now, Simon. I don't know exactly how it started. I don't know where it started, but I was obviously aware of some things being thrown. We want to be a club in Europe and we want to be there regular. And because of that, we want to behave correctly. What we don't want is that reputation, because we want to be a club who's competing, who's challenging, and we want to be invited into these competitions and be seen as a club which can travel to Europe and everybody welcomes us because we have great supporters.